Reality? Okay, you are under the weather. A great artist creates his own reality. Help him out here, Albert.
Reality, that's just an illusion. But a very, very persistent one.
That's easy for you to say. There's nothing you can say that's going to give me hope.
Now, in the 20th century, Mozart, women played your music to their unborn babies to make them finer or smarter person. It's called the Mozart.
That's a lie. Who are you and how did you get in here anyway?
You know the music you're receiving?
Yes, whatever.
It's actually your own music being broadcast in the 20th century over the radio.
What's a radio?
Radio is a box, it's a machine which receives transmitted electronic waves and makes sound.
I'm receiving my own music from the future to inspire me to write it in the past.
Yeah, that's...
You're crazy!
No, not as crazy as you think. The notion that effects can perceive the causes, the notion that the future can affect the past, that is just reverse causation.
So these radio waves can arrive before they are sent?
That's about the size of it. The electromagnetic waves are completely indifferent to the distinction between the past and the future.
I must be hallucinating.
You think of time as an absolute, 4/4, 3/4, 6/8, always moving in one direction. But in reality, time is only a superficial fabrication of our minds. Actually, time is symmetrical, like a palindrome. It moves forward and moves back. And the really cool thing is that the laws of classical physics apply in both directions.
You're insane.
I don't make reality. I'm just reporting on it. But it just occurred to me, by reporting on reality, maybe I'm actually also making it. That is a good one.